According to a recent public opinion strategies poll, if the election were held today and the candidates were Joe Biden and Donald Trump, Joe Biden would defeat Donald Trump 49% to 41%, which means that 41% of Americans are idiots. I never knew the movie Idiocracy was a documentary.